Where does this lead?
Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
It's humming below us. Wanting, wandering, looking back at what's looking.
Cole believes we are headed in the correct direction.
Crestwood flooded.
Cold water rising. No way out.
Maker's breath.
dwarven ruins down here.
The dwarves built well. Their runes still sing. I sense one of the artifacts of my people. The wards are working. It should be harder for tears to form here. These ruins seem endless. How far to the surface?
I feel a draft. There must be a way out nearby.
Ahead. They don't understand it here. They want to destroy everything.
Corpses from strolling about.
Let's tell the mayor.
They were hurting and needed help. Their lives are better because of us.
won't forget the Inquisition help from no one else would, I promise.
The moth sees light and goes... Your worship.
I've already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
Acid Andraste. I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness. It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
This could help us. This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
A spirit such as that could not leave here until it had proven its nature.
What do you... You mean the mayor's gone?
He rode out an hour ago. We spotted him from Boyer's field. He didn't even stop the wave.
Maybe he's getting help.
What for? The dead are gone.
Letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago to stop the blight from spreading.
That sorry bastard. He left before he could get caught.
Singing the Inquisition's praises lately.
Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out, more travellers. More travellers. More news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Comte Feyeur last week.
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, your worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travellers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead.
Valroyo, huh? I remember the first time I visited it, some 30 years ago. The market was not half as large, without the garish statues, and far fewer stands selling those ridiculous frilly little cakes.
The Valroyo market was once nothing but tents of oiled leather and mud, filled with ragged humans, selling strings of beads made of bone.
You saw this in the Fade?
Yes. I left that memory quickly. The smell.
Must have been ages ago.
Oh, yes. It's much better now. I enjoy the frilly cakes.
Thank you.
So you're the man who saved Crestwood from the dead. Watch out for the Wyvern in the hills. I'd take his hide if I were better with a bow.
Do you farm out here?
The name's Judith. I farm and I mend things for the village and people passing through. I did a fair trade with traveling merchants before the undead started attacking. Not to mention that dragon.
But you still like living here. Rooting where you dig. Your land and no one else's this time.
Well, that's... Aren't you a sharp-eyed one?
There's a wyvern causing trouble?
It used to hunt in the mountains. Didn't bother anyone but the bandits. Lately, the beast got it in his head to come down here. It almost crippled Gaul's little boy. Best someone kill it. I hope I get my hands on the liver. It makes a poison that kills rats like nothing.
What do you know about the dragon?
She moved in a month ago. The guards tried to run her off, but she snapped one's head off and she flew away. Poor Hamald. At least it was quick. Since then, she's eaten 3 horses, 5 goats, and 2 cats.
If you're Judith, there's a man in the village concerned about you.
That must be Gould, fretful as ever. I'm glad he stayed in Crestwood. He's fast as you please with a loom, but terrible with a sword.
Until later.
Be safe.
Thank you.